संसार संप्रसेतु भजामहे भागवत स्वरूप। अङ्गश्यामणिमचटाभिरभितो मिन्दीकृतेन्दिवरं जाड्यं जागुडरुचिसां विदधतं शाम्बरं च श्रियां वृन्दारण्यविलासिनो हृदि लसत्तदामाभिरामोदरं राधास्कन्दनिवेशितजडभुजं ध्याये मदामोदरम्। श्रीकृष्णचैतन्यप्रभुनित्यानन्द श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौरभक्तवृन्द हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। नमामीश्वरं सच्चिदानन्दरूपं लसद्कुण्डलङ्गो कुले भ्राजमानं। नमामीश्वरं सच्चिदानन्दरूपं लसद्कुण्डलङ्गो कुले भ्राजमानं। यशोदाभियोलो खलाब्धावमानं परामृष्टमर्त्या ततो दृत्यगोप्या। नमामीश्वरं सच्चिदानन्दरूपं लसद्कुण्डलं गोकुले भ्राजमानं। दन्तं मुहुर्नेत्रयुग्मं मृजन्तं कराम्बुजयुग्मेन शातङ्कनेत्रम्। मुहुश्वासकम्पत्रिरेखाङ्ककन्तं स्थितग्रीवदामो भक्तिबद्धम्। नमामीश्वरं सच्चिदानन्दरूपं लसत्कुण्डलं गोकुले भ्राजमानं। इदन्तेमुति दृक्स्वलीलाभिरानन्दकुन्दे स्वघोषं निमजन्तमाख्यापयन्तम्। तदीयसितज्ञेषु भक्तिर्जितं पुनः प्रेमतस्तं तथा वृत्ति वन्दे। नमामि सदं सच्चिदानन्दरूपं सत्कुण्डलङ्गो कुले भजमानम्। इदन्ते मुखां माभरं देवमोक्षं न मुख्यावधिं वा न चान्यं वृणेहं वरिषदपीह। वरं देवमोक्षं निदन्ते वपुर्नाथ गोपालबालं सदा मे मनसा विरासं कि मन्ये। नमामि सदं सच्चिदानन्दरूपं लसत्कुण्डलं गोकुले भजमानं। नमामि विदन्ते मुखाम्भोज मात्यन्त नीले वृतं कुन्तले स्निग्ध रक्तिश्च गोप्या विदन्ते मुहुश्चुम्बितं बिम्बरक्राधरं मे मनश्याभिरास्तामलं लक्षणाभि मामीश्वरं सचिदानन्दरूपं प्रसत्कुण्डलं गोकुले भजमानम् मोदरानन्त विष्णु प्रतिष्ठ विपभोदालब्धिमग्नं नमो देवदामोदरानन्त विष्णु प्रसिद्ध प्रभु दुःखजालब्धि कृपा दृष्टि ब्रूस्त्याति दीनं व्रतानु गृहणेश मामज्ञ मेध कीदृश मामीश्वरं सचिदानन्दरूपं लसत्कुण्डलं गोकुले भजमानम् कुबेरात्मजौ बद्ध मूर्ति भजद्वत् तोया मोचितौ भक्ति भाजौ कृतौ च तथा प्रेम भक्तिं स्वकामे प्रजच्छ न मुख्य ग्रहो मेस्ति दामोदरेह नमामि स्वरं सचिदानन्दरूपं रसत्कुण्डलं गोकुले भजमानम् नमस्ते स्तु धाम्ने सुरदीप्ति धाम्ने त्वदीयदरायस्य विश्वस्य धाम्ने नमस्ते नमो राधिकाय त्वदीयप्रियाय नमो नन्दलीलाय देवाय तुभ्यं नमो राधिकाय त्वदीयप्रियाय नमो नन्दलीलाय देवाय तुभ्यं राधा दामोदर राधा दामोदर दया कर राधा दामोदर राधा दामोदर राधा दामोदर दया कर राधा दामोदर जय राधे जय राधे जय राधे जय श्री राधे हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे साई गौर हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल साई गौर हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल गौर प्रेमानंदी हरि हरि The first of all, I offer my respectful obeisances to His Divine Grace, Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupada Stotra Satasila Bhakti Hapuri Goswami Guru Maharaj, Nitya Lila Pshla Bhakti Vanajanathana Goswami Maharaj, Nitya Lila Pshla Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj Prabhupada, and all our Guru Vargas, with all our associates, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswami Thakur Prabhupada, all our Acharyas, By their causeless mercy, we will be able to enter this pastime of the Radha Damodar. I offer my love and respect to all present Vaishnavas and Vaishnavis. I have Sripad, Sarvadik Prabhu and others. Also, in online, who are present in Spanish and Italian class, I am all accept my love and respect. Yesterday, we were discussing From this Yugala Gita, Srimad Bhagavatam, 35th chapter, how the gopis, they glorifying to flute. This is also like same Venu Gita. Venu Gita is also another chapter is there. Here also about flute, the miracle, magic sound of the flute. So how in this holy universe, from lower planet to upper planet, all creatures who are conscious, who are not conscious, everyone affected and attracted, whole creation enjoy with his flute. So gradually, how gopis pursue this flute sound. When Krishna left to forest with cowherd boys, with the cows. After his separation, they stay in house. After finish their household works, they come and stay together, sit, united. Then they discuss how they have experienced, how they saw Krishna, how he was playing flute and attracting to all. First they explained about demigods, siddhas, demigodses, and then all animals, then all the river, waters and the trees, creepers, then birds, how they also affected by this transcendental love, how they are offering their bhoga, like trees and birds and creepers. They are offering honey, flowers and fruits. They bow down their branches. All this, the power of the transcendental quality of the Sabda Brahma, the sweet sound of vibration of flute. Yesterday, we were discussing up to 11th chapter, 11th verse. Today we will discuss 12 and 13. Saha bala sragvatam savilasa sanu sukhiti bruto braja devya saha bala sragvatam savilasa sanu sukhiti bruto braja devya harshayan jahiri venura vena jat harsha uparam bhati visvam harshayan jahiri venura vena jat harsha uparam bhati visvam महदति क्रमण संकित चेता मंद मंद मनु गर्जति मेघ सुहृदम् अभ्यवर्षत सुमनोभि छायया च विदधत् प्रतपत्रम् छायया च विदधत् प्रतपत्रम् और प्रेमानंद हरि हियर आनंद गोपीस दिस इज टोल्ड ओ व्हाट यू हैव सीन यू एक्सप्लेन्ड अबाउट दिस व्हाट हैपेंड इन दिस आवर अर्थ But I saw when Krishna saha bala sragvatamsa vilasah sanusu khiti bhruto brajadevyah O brajadevyah O brajadevis gopis When Krishna was moving on the top of the Govardhana hill Govardhan. Then what happened? There he was playing his flute and all his cowherd boys and with Balaram, Sahabala. Bala with Balaram, Sahabala. Srag avatansa vilasa. Srag avatansa vilasa is the flower garland. This Vaijayanti Mala, five types of flowers. Together he is decorated and with all his group, when they are moving on the top of Govardhana Hill mountain, Harshayana Jahiri Venura Vena, then they sit big rocks there, stones there, they sit there together and they different ragas, melody. He was playing his flute. Then others, they also some cowherd boys, they are dancing, some are playing taal and they make all the festive times. Then what happened? I saw there Harshayana Jata Harsha Uparambhati Viswam. By this flute sound, Viswam, whole universe, he was distributing his joy to everyone, to all the creation, they enjoying this. So I saw in the sky the clouds accidentally came out. These clouds looks like the same Krishna's color, Because Krishna's color is also Nila Megha, no? Nava Megha Karnaman. Raining cloud. Blue, dark blue color. So same, the cloud came. When they saw the sound is coming, they also attracted by the sound. And that time sun, the sun rays coming, so they got hot. They are getting heat. So this cloud thought, oh, he is my friend. He is my friend because they have the same color. So they became friends, just like Suhrut is close friend. Then what happened? The clouds does not move. The clouds stay like umbrella. And the sky, the clouds stay steadily there. Then started to thunder. But how he was thundering? Just not to go more sound than a flute. So this, just like music, is different music follow to the Krishna's flute. And Mahat Atikramana, Atikrama Mahat, maybe did do offense. Therefore, he is thundering very, very little sound, manda, manda. Then what is he doing? Manda, manda, manu garjati megha. Megha, this cloud is garjan. It's thundering very slowly to not disturb sound of the flute. And then what he is doing? Na suhrudam abhyavarsata sumanobhi. From sky, little, very small, like snow, ice, also showering there, like flower. Sumanobhi. The showering, the flowers, where they sit, on the top of the Govardhana there. Suhrudam abhyavarsata sumanobhi chayayacha vidadhat pratapatram. And this cloud stays steadily there and give shadow. So the sun rays cannot give them suffering or not get hot. So the clouds give shadow and flower like small this ice pieces showering, so they feel very cool, and same time also thundering with a very slow sound. So the flute sounds becomes more attractive, and all they were enjoying. And I was there, I was looking how possible this cloud is not conscious. It's no like living creatures. Still, this cloud also servicing to him and take part of his pastimes. Before they discussed about water of Yamuna, and the water they feel also ecstasy by effect of this ecstasy, Shakti Gobhava, this water becomes solidified and stop the current and come to earth. and when come to up, becomes again liquefied. And the waves comes just like you want to embrace Krishna's feet. Same like us. We always desire to how we can embrace to Krishna. But cannot touch his feet. And they also feel separation, sad like us. So we are here. We are his beloved, he is our lover. And we are here, we don't have such good fortune. Only we are suffering by separation. If we go there, we can take part with him and we see his beautiful all these pastimes. So what is used to stay here in this way, in these two verses, explaining how Krishna with Balaram and other Sudama, Subala, Madhu Mangala, all his friends, together in the top of mountain Govardhan, when they with the cows, calves, they are there. How he is playing flutes and whole universe. They enjoying this Shabda Brahma. And the in the sky, the cloud, they also servicing to Krishna with taking part of thundering. It's like a musical instrument and showering to serve him cool, fresh air with this small snowfall, just like flower, and same time also steadily stay there to give shadow. They are also they are servicing this. So Uddhava was present there with all gopis, and he told how Krishna in our forest in Vrindavan, the beauty of the nature. You have any experience in Mathura? When you are Mathura and buildings, only big stone and big. Only this nowadays, everywhere concrete buildings, but no natural, this life of trees, feelings, their fragrance, their flower, their honey, their birds, where you will get in Mathura. When Krishna was here, all whole nature, they were servicing to him and they also enjoying his company. And they are part of his pastimes, whole universe enjoying. Now, when we go to Govardhan, we remembering him, when he will come, again he will play his flute, and we will again hear this. Again we will serve to him. Again all these clouds, they can serve. Birds can serve, animals serve, trees, Yamuna, all they will serve. When he left to Mathura, from that time, you see, everything just like motionless and lifeless, like dead, like us. We are also same. Yamuna, no more current there, no more waves comes, air no bringing the aroma from the flowers, the trees and plants, creepers, they also lost their energy, their life. All birds and animals, they are also like motionless. They are also cry from inside. They lost everything and whole this. What about us? You see these coward boys. They are also here, but they are always, they say, we don't want to go to forest without Krishna Balaram. How we will go and what we will do? If some demons come, who will protect us? Who will play with us? And who will play again flute? So, what is the situation now? Our feelings, you can see. You see, mother, father, and all relatives, and we are all, we sacrificed our everything to him. We give up our religion, give up our morality, give up our family, everything, but we surrender to him, offer to him without any cause. This is nothing, any other cause, that we have this relation and love. In this world, there is love, but there is some cause there, selfishness there. But our relation is not like that. We have no any relation or other thing, just this is pure love. We wanted to serve him and nothing else. So how this love can break, can separate? Regarding their discussion in Purushottama month, we were discussed. We have discussed this by Uddhava when Krishna sent this letter. He wrote, Bhavatinam Biyogome Nahi Sarvatmana Kochit. He wrote, how you think I am separate? I never separate. I cannot separate because I am Sarvatmana. I am the soul of every living creatures. How Jatha Khang Bayu Agni Jalang Mahi, just like he ether, air, fire, water, and earth. And tathedvacha. And like that, mind, intelligence, ego, and soul, with this body and their mood of their qualities, nature, how exist with this five element, this body and with senses. I am also existing with the super soul as a soul. So how it can be separate? Like air, no one can separate. Fire, no one can separate. Water, no one can separate. And earth, no one can separate. They are outside, they are inside. How you think I am all separated? I never separate. So, by Krishna's this letter, in the last verse, he told, just I am staying distance to increase your love. Because the nature and enjoyer, Prakriti and Purusha, male and female, if they stay together, in union, they don't feel their internal feelings. They feel external. But when they separate, then the internal feeling comes, inner feeling comes. So inner feeling, when it comes from heart, then it will give more intensive, the ecstasy feelings. So that will increase that the inner emotions, sentiments when come. So I am also feeling same by your separation, and you are also feeling. Maybe outside, externally we are not together, but internally we are more integrated, more condensed with our love, our bhava. So we cannot separate this. By Krishna's this letter, gopis understood. Oh, now he wanted to teach us different love shift, seemed love. We don't know this love with separation, how is feeling. Now he wants to increase our separation of love. Therefore, then he told, you remember when we whole night we sing, dance, and did Rasa Leela? Every second, every moment, we feeling like one kalpa, one yuga. Because these feelings, when comes from inside, you think, you remember this, and always you are with me. After hearing this, they became pacified and they respect and welcome to Uddhav, and they treat Uddhav like same Krishna's beloved. And with Uddhav, they enjoy Harikatha. Every day, the gopis brings more gift for Uddhav. Many prasadam, many food, laddu, jalapi, rasagulla, gulab jam, and kachodi. many, they brought, and they everyone brought the butter before they are offering it to Krishna. Now they wanted to feed it to Uddhav. So Uddhav became big fat after taking all prasadam, and then he forget to Krishna and Mathura. He stayed many months, they say 10 months he stayed there. And every detail, Krishna's pastimes, every tree, every kunjas, caves, every cave and Yamuna ghat, all the forests, 12 forests, 32 sub forests, dvadasa vana, dvatrinsha, 32 upavans, everywhere in Govardhan, where he was killing the demons, where he was playing flute, where he gave place to everyone. So he was enjoying every day. After their morning activities finish, they take prasadam, fruit, and they go. They took same food with him, them, and in the forest, they are enjoying same prasadam there. Also with all animals, monkeys and birds, all animals with go there. They also enjoying prasadam there. Food with Uddhav, they are feeling like Krishna is in Harikatha. Madhavaktaha adatra gayanti tatra tishthami narada. It's told, this is the power of Harikatha. Where is Katha? Immediately Krishna entered there and he just feel he this is, give us ecstasy, this love. He is enjoying and also devotees are enjoying. Easily they forget this material, all these sufferings. Because if inside heart, soul is with the super soul and enjoying with his super soul, so easily forget mind and body, all senses and outer external things like yogis. Yogis, by their control power, they exercise breathing and they control their legs, hands, and they don't allow them sit one posture and close eyes, stay alone, secluded place, without any sound, without talking, without disturbing their mind. Then they control their air with prana and they also meditate with mind, they enjoying by meditation. But here by katha, by his pastimes, with his activities, how he is moving, how he is looking, how is his beauty, how is his color, how is his eyes, and how is his hair, how is his face, how is playing flute, how he is talking, how he is smiling. All this activity, this is the devotees, this is the only Nam Rupa Guna Leela Rasa. They drink with their senses. They don't want to devotees to stop the senses. They want to enjoy with the senses. And he told, like Prithu Maharaj told, give me thousands of years, I can hear your pastimes. You can give millions of eyes, I can see your beauty. Give me thousands of mouth, tongue, I can glorify to your name and your qualities. So, in this way, this was the devotees, the rasas, the vitamins, liquor, we can say liquor, divine wine. So they drink and forget everything. And then enjoying, just swimming in the ocean of the nectar of devotion, bhakti rasa amruta sindhu. So today we discussed these two verses, and tomorrow we will continue another two verses. Now we will again chant our daily two verses from Govinda Damodara Madhava, and everyone should chant. This is very pleased to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and also Krishna. This is Krishna Karnamrita has written. So we will discuss, we will chant.
उलूखले संभृततण्डुलाञ्च संघटयन्तो मुगले प्रमुग्धा उलूखले संभृततण्डु गायन्ति गोप्य जनितानुरागा Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Gayanti Gopyo Janita Anuraga Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti काचित करांभोज पुटे निसरणं
క్రీడా సుకంకీ సుకరక్తతుండం కాచిత్ కరాంభోజ పూటే నిసర్ణం క్రీడా సుకంకీ సుకరక్తతుండం అధ్యాపయామాశ సరోరుహాకి గోవింద దామోదర మాధవేతి అధ్యాపయామాశ సరోరుహాకి గోవింద దామోదర మాధవేతి 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 గోవింద జయ జయ గోపాల జయ జయ నంద జయ జయ రాధారమణ హరి గోవింద జయ జయ గోవింద జయ జయ గోపాల జయ జయ రాధా దామోదర హరి గోవింద జయ జయ గోవింద జయ జయ గోపాల జయ జయ రాధా రమణ హరి గోవింద జయ జయ బోలో రాధే 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 జయ జయ శ్రీ రాధే 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 జయ జయ శ్రీ రాధే రాధే హరి కృష్ణ హరి కృష్ణ 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 హరి 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 రామ 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 హరి 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 కృష్ణ 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 హరి 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 రామ 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 హరి 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 బోల్ హరి బోల్ హరి గౌర హరి బోల్ హరి బోల్ హరి జయ గౌర ప్రేమానందీ హరి హరి జయ గురు గౌరంగంధర గిరిధారి గురునాథ మదనం మందిరు కీ జయ రాధరాశ్మిహారీ జయ రధామోదర జీవి జయ ఓం విష్ణుపాద అష్టోత్తర విషయ మహారాజ్ కీ జయ నిత్యనాథ మహారాజ్ కి జయ సింగ్ మహారాజ్ కి జయ విజ్ఞాన భారతి విషయ మహారాజ్ కి జయ జ్ఞాన వైష్ణవ బృంద కి జయ హరినామ సంకీర్తన కి జయ సంవేద భక్త బృంద కి జయ రాధా దామోదర వ్రత కి జయ ఔర్ ప్రేమానంది హరి హరి శ్రీపా సర్వదిక్ ప్రభు కి జయ
జయ గురు మహారాజ్ దందవత్
హరి బోల్
ఇట్స్ కాల్డ్ నావ్ మాయాపూర్
సదు మహారాజ్ కి
జయ జయ మహారాజ్ సదు మహారాజ్ కి జయ ఐ హావ్ టు సీ యువర్ క్వశ్చన్
ఆ yes but it's maybe a little longer answer
yes you have to see
No problem, no urgent, Maharaj.
Okay. Huh?
Not urgent.
No, urgent I know. This is nothing urgent, they will be eternal. Okay. Now we go to offer a lamp to Tulsi, Akashadipa, and Aarti will be there. Tomorrow we will meet again. Hasta mañana. Hari bol.
Hi. Jai Sri Chaitanya Goswami Maharaj ki.
I am coming to Vrindavan 23.
Haribol.
23. I have ticket to go Vrindavan.
Jai.
Haribol. Italian devotees are here.
Okay. No problem. No.